well as we're 128 days since the general election. We're in the middle of a global pandemic where, unfortunately, people have lost their lives here, lost loved ones, where our economy is taking a big hit, mm-hmm. and where we need a stable government to be able to drive that recovery forward. And that's the reality.
And you're telling us this is the stable government.
Well, actually, if you
because John Halligan was talking to Sarah McInerney on the radio and saying, look, the truth is, Fianna Fáil hate Fine Gael, Fine Gael hate Fianna Fáil, they all hate the Greens.
And you're telling us this is
stability.
No, I was part of the negotiation team, and for 5 weeks we got to know a lot of people. We got the good thing about it as well, a lot of the policy positions that people had, a lot of the important matters that were there. You will never see as detailed and comprehensive a programme for government that was published today by the three parties. Very detailed, very deliverable, transformative, I might add, and particularly in the area of housing, which I care about so much, it would be the most significant intervention that the state has made in the housing market in generations. Mm-hmm. And that has come from a combination of the policies of the three parties, things that were really important and are to Fianna Fáil, like affordable housing for working people, like public housing on public land, like on our public transport, about investing in transport. Your people